Big Vision Games. We are working on our first game, Hex Complex. We've been working on it for a while. It's sort of a first-person, real-time strategy game, and I would have to specify, I don't mean in terms of where the camera is, I mean in terms of you're on the ground, you're making buildings, vehicles, weapons, and competing against other people doing the same thing. We got a Facebook page that has a bunch of videos and stuff like that on it. If Garrett finishes before October this week, maybe we can see some screenshots of it. But yeah, we've been working on it for a while. To be honest with you guys, most of the reason why I'm here is we're doing a big push and we're trying to see if anybody's interested in helping us get this game done. To be very frank with you guys, we got invited back to PAX, which is super exciting. But the question is, can we get the game done? And yeah, this is me at PAX. but yeah, the question is, can we get the game done before PAX? And so we're definitely looking for people to work with. We have a variety of positions. We can pay people some, but you know, we're an indie studio, so not very much. But we're also willing to work with other people. I'd be more than willing to do stuff like hour swaps, where I'll work with you guys, with us, that sort of thing. But yeah, this is just the first game we're working on, and then hopefully we'll be more plenty of games to follow. Any questions? Alright, cool. I've been Lexan. Thank you.
Easy to explain yourself.
Thanks.
We are making a game for Capstone, and his name is Brad. Brad's a 3D platformer. That is inspired by Spyro, Mario.
Check it out.
And that game is like for like people like who like are reflex building, platforming, and like collection. Yeah, in general. So we are trying to push forward that. Yeah.
And we're working in Unreal Engine 4 right now.
It's gone through like two prototypes so far, yeah. And then we're finally working on like the first official hub world for our Capstone.
So I'm the programmer, the blueprint guy.
I'm the character artist and the designer.
And our music is somewhere.
Yeah, we got music guy.
Yeah,
we
got
you.
Yes. Do you have a demo of that?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, you guys are over here?
Yeah.
It's on my laptop. So
perfect. It's on both of our laptop. Mine was slower, even faster. Yeah.
Hey guys, I'm
me and my business partner over there, Todd, started working on a game a few months ago together. I've released with a different company a few other mobile titles, but for this one, we went to a super casual market. So we're trying to just make a lot of small games, kind of build up our base there, try to get our own going. So our first title here is called Chromoid. So this is basically an alpha build. Don't have any sound effects or anything like that yet. You can see the main point of the game is just to get as far as you can. Your ship keeps changing colors. You have to go through the wall matching your color. So the two kind of points of the game. One is to get as far as you can, the other is collection. So you can see here again, so you keep playing there. Well,
mobile games on a big screen.
Woo! And then we kind of did the crossy road previous scheme here. You can earn coins, and then with ads, something like that. So I just got the ads working. So
are we getting paid for this?
Yes, we're getting paid for this. Probably a fraction of a cent. We're getting something. So we're mainly focused on the incentivized ads. I think those are the really popular way and the user chooses to watch the ads. Sorry about this graphic. We can adjust the maturity maybe. So anyway, that's basically our game. We're hoping to have it done this month or next.
So we were just at GDEX this past weekend, and we got a Best in Show award, which was very unexpected and pretty cool. So basically, the premise of the game is you each control a wizard that has elemental spells. You learn a new spell before each round. It's just a physics-based brawler. Kills you get, the longer your beard gets. And the longest beard at the end of 9 rounds wins. And that's it.
It's a 5-on-5 football game. It's similar to what people call Air Force football, where you can pass at any time to any player, any amount of time. The ball's always alive, you complete pass, you pick it up and you go. 4 rounds to make a touchdown. If you don't make a touchdown, it turns over to the other team. And it's a 3-minute game, which is 3 minutes of actual playing time. It has different formations, and you control your quarterback or the middle linebacker when you're on defense. So I don't have a demonstration, but ask you to come over and give it a try, and it's over here on my left.
Angry Bird style.